The thyroid is abnormal and has several small cystic areas without any oncological significance. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The lesion has irregular borders and contains microcalcifications. The tip of the needle became visible on US guided aspiration.